survivors from the... And Sardelli putting it in. Who's being followed by Gentile. There was a thought that he would mark through. Jürgen Groh. Rubesch looking for the return from Bastrop. Or adhered to. Of Beethoven, I should say. Lindbergh giving the impression they have more men on the field. Decide the winners. Bastrop is just offside. Rubesch. And Bastrop. Gentile is the man at the back. Shirea struggling to keep it in. Bastrop. Caught by Bastrop. Again, the referee plays the advantage. Boniek, who so often has been deep. Man off. Bastrop failed to make the contact. And here's Bastrop and Rubesch.
Their confidence is increased.